the chef has arrived. We have an order for two pigs. I think we've arrived at the right destination. And we're gonna go cook some pigs. Catch you later.
What far away? Hey chef, oh. Welcome to our humble.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Over there. Cheers.
Thank you.
Jeg kan godt lade mig ikke. Jeg synes sult over lidt.
Så. That's good, mate. Fantastic.
Det er jo for. Jeg må finde en gang længe, og kaffe, og kaffe, og lave, og lade fik gang i det.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Yeah, the Maori girls wanted in here.
What did they, what was their, what was their recipe?
Well, I know it's we a week.
Oh, it's week, week different challenge, huh?
Yeah. But but that was surprising.
Okay, oh well, we're back and we have finished stuffing the pig. And the pig we are stuffed with the bay leaf. And the bay leaf is from the tree at the back there. That guy's been stuffed, see there? That is just straight from the tree. So all we do is just crush the bay leaf inside the cavity and we are ready to go onto the grill. Fire, check. Drip pan, all ready, check. Number two, fire, drip pan. It ain't gonna move. We are good to go.
Malala just to collect the nut.
Yeah, to collect the nut. And there's no malala underneath, so you won't have any flare-ups. Bloody kalali, so there will be no burning, no nothing.
So, kamala, you don't even put any salt on it,
but no, just inside, just a little bit of salt and pepper.
But on the body, they go for you.
Okay, we're pasting the pig now, and we've been in there for half an hour. We've got about another 2 hours to go, and it's looking pretty good.
Okay, so we're
just a low would do.
A low would do.
Tarofa.
Oh, Joseph Baka.
Is it going to frustrate me? Or am I going to lower my standard?